Everybody said it would be easy to be a kid, but growing up's tough when you think of the things you did. Everybody's always trying to show you the way and telling you to work, and all you want to do is play. And your friends want to hang, go out and have a blast, laughing and they joking at the back of the class. And you want to dance, have a good time and relax, sitting with your friends and your favorite tracks. I'm saying sometimes life is a place we don't get. You know you'll make it through, just believe and you'll set an example of what you want to be, what you want to see. Use your imagination, be free.
Bringing the party to you. My name is Miles Morales. Brooklyn! I'm the one and only Spider-Man. At least that's what I thought.
You ever hear of the Super Collider?
You're gonna love this.
Dimension opening now.
You're like me.
That's impossible.
All right, kid, listen up.
This fry is your universe. It's soggy, it's weird, it's gross. And this delicious normal fry is my universe.
So you want to learn to be Spider-Man?
Can you teach me?
Yes, I can.
Time to swing.
Ah!
Good, you're doing it. Double tap to release and whip it out again.
Okay.
Swip.
And release.
You're a natural. Swip.
Hey, guys.
Who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy. I'm from another dimension.
How many more spider people are there?
Hey, fellas.
Hello.
This could literally not get any weirder.
It can get weirder.
Okay.
We need to get back to our universes soon.
Brooklyn is going to collapse. My family lives in Brooklyn.
Better.
Keep together now. We is now entering the Doc Hudson wing of the museum.
Wow, unbelievable. That many wins in a single season.
He's the real deal, Junior. The Hudson Hornet was my inspiration.
Excuse me, son. Is Doc Hudson here today?
Sorry, Mrs. The King. I think Doc went up for a drive or something.
Woo! Yeah! Woo-hoo! Well, you sure ain't no dirt boy.
Not today, old man. I know all your tricks.
Yeah. These rappers are afraid of him, cause I'm a beast, bitch, girl. Invaders and Gambino is a call girl. Fuck you, pay me. Brand new whip for these niggas like slavery. Told me I was awful and that shit did not faze me. Tell me how I suck again, my memory is hazy. You're my favorite rapper now, yeah, dude, I better be. Or you can fucking kiss my ass, human centipede. You wanna see my girl? I ain't that dumb. You wanna see my girl? Check Maxim. Man, why does every black actor gotta rap some? I don't know, all I know is I'm the best one. Dudes talk shit, start killing. Fuck that, got goons like an arch villain. I'm from the south, ain't got no accent, don't know why. So this rap is child's play, I do my name like Prince's guy. Yeah, they say they want the realness, rap about my real life. Told me I should just quit. First of all, you talk white. Second off, you talk like you haven't given up yet. Rap stepfather, yeah, you hate me, but you will respect. I put in work, ass Ludwig. Put my soul on the track like Shoes did. Play this for my cousin, now he can't even think straight. Black and white music, now nigga, that's a mixtape. Shout out to my words, they represent the realness. Shout out to Gambino girls, my dick is in the building. I know you hate me cause your little cousin play me out. I like my girls who nerdy, but when they dance, they be saying, ah. I'm sorry for the following. Chill a little Filipina at your local Jolly Yummy. Yeah,
I love you too, Jim.
Martha, you remember me?
Yeah. Okay, because this is where I want to be. Okay, no more, because I don't want to mess this up again.
I'm lost. Take the Rachel.
It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, you beat the months.
to desire. Tell me the things that you want and I'll be your supplier.
Talking with your hands, everybody's rocking when you're talking with your hands. Talking hands all got a lot to say. Talking about going, talking about stay. Talking down low, way up high. They can say hello, or they can say goodbye. Talking with your hands, everybody's rocking when you're talking with your hands. Yeah. Everywhere you look, there's talking hands. Talking to someone who understands. Hands talking, hand talk all day long. Talking hands can talk and sing this song.
You're fired. Don't get me wrong, you're like a son to me.
Dad, I am your son.
Yeah.
Here's the one place where you can step up and be a man.
Community college?
Where can you go?
You can forget all your troubles.
Vegas!
Vegas! Come
on, one drink.
Your Vegas isn't exactly my Vegas.
Well, maybe it should be.
I'm not usually this much fun!
You know what? I'll call you about the annulment.
Why don't you just email me?
We'll always have Vegas.
That was my quarter.
I put the quarter in the slot.
What's mine is yours, baby. Remember?
Marriage is about commitment. I am freezing the $3 million and sentencing you to 6 months hard marriage.
Objection.
Objection.
How hard can it be?
I know how hard it isn't.
Till death do us part.
Not if I don't kill you first.
We are not having sex ever.
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 Now, that felt like a real married couple.
Hi.
There was a hot girl party going on in my living room.
Dude, it's a trap.
The day. No, this happens.
No, it doesn't happen.
It's at times like this that a boy needs a friend.
You look troubled, my son. Though they are the only females within 100 miles, there is still a place where thou canst journey to.
Which do you prefer? Going up? Or going down?
How old is she?
Mid-30s.
And she really? And you really? Good.
Aren't I?
Oh, man.
Class.
I love you.
The story of what happens when a boy's best friend...
Jonathan, this is my mom.
...turns out to be his best friend's mother.
Jonathan, evidently you and I have something in common.
I would never have done it if I'd known who you were.
We've all done things that we're ashamed of.
Hey, I got it. I'll drop dead. Wouldn't that be nice, huh? No, better yet.
This season,
you shoot me.
I demonstrate how to audition.
Whip it! Whip it! Whip it! Whip it!
What role are you reading for?
Clara, the daughter.
So am I.
You might want to update the headshot.
How to hone your craft.
Me.
I think you might be a little flat.
Mentoring young Hollywood.
Okay, this is a scene from Raging Bull.
Did you f*** my wife?
What?
Making connections.
I do a lot of animal sounds. I also have a turtle.
That's already there's a range.
Hi! My stand-in from Heroes. Hi!
No. Right? No, we were roommates.
And a rare glimpse into my personal life.
You do understand, don't you? We're not actually related.
So we will just use your star powers.
Okay, that's a, this is what's a safe, this is a safe zone.
Oh, wait, I can go safely?
No. If I were you, I'd love me
too. Step by step, day by day.
Guys, can you hand me, can somebody hand me a t-